Okay, gang, this is old Grandpa again. That image I'm showing this morning doesn't look too clear. My camera don't want to focus right, so I don't know. I'm comparing my... let's see, I've got out there the Marconi. I raised that up yesterday, and I raised it up 10 foot higher. Put my 10-foot extra mast in it, so it's up at 52 feet to the tip. And the Wolf 64 is still at its 57-foot height, so I'm just going to compare them before I take those down. I got a mind to put the Game Master back up there, but I got my IMAX back out too to put up there where the Wolf is. And then test it. Either one of them, I don't know if they made up my mind yet, which I want to be cool with. This is, right now I'm on the Marconi. Started out here on the Marconi, and today is the, March the 1st, I believe. Yeah, March the 1st. We got a cold day outside. Turned chilly overnight. A little north of the blue in late yesterday afternoon. And down in the 40s again. That's David and Philip. And there's the I flipped over before David cleared there to the Wolf. Wish I could get this thing to focus here. Usually I can block the image and come off of it and it'll focus up, but for some reason, it's just not doing it today. I don't know if it's lack of light or what. Turn on my TV. See if that gets light in that.
Hey, it's Tom on the O'Reilly back.
Get a little light. That didn't help any. I don't know what's going on. Wow. Shine another light on it and see if I can activate that iris in there. It's just not working right. I know it's going to look crappy. It's not focusing at any distance, I don't think. I think it focused there. I've got a burnout bulb. In this room, so I don't have as much light. Maybe that's what's doing it. Sometimes it just acts that way. I might take the damn thing back. Well, I want to plug it. Okay, that's about all they're doing anyway. It's not very good video, so I'll just